orient here, you need the right equipment. First, you need a control description holder. Control descriptions go in this holder and they tell you where you've got to go next and what your control's on. Next, you need a dibber. This is an electronic device that records your time and proves you went to the control. This you put in an electronic box and it beeps. Then it records your information. You will need a compass to tell you which direction you have to head in. And finally, of course, when you go to the event, you'll have to get yourself a map to tell you the exact place you have to head for. Now you're ready to do orienteering. Let's follow Edward around his course. First, you must dib the clear box. This clears your dibber from all other information that might be on it. Next, go to the check box. This checks that you've cleared your dibber. Let's follow Edward around his course. Here he goes. He's dibbed the star and off he goes. He's right. Before you orienteer, you need to look at your map. First, get the compass round the right way. The red arrow on the compass must be pointing the arrows at the top of the map. That's better. Now we got to look for the start flag. The start is the red triangle. There, found it? Okay, right. These black lines are paths. To get to Edward's first control, he needs to follow some paths. Off he goes. Go! Now, Edward's approaching his first control. So, let's check the number on his control descriptions to check it's right. It's number 1 and it's 75 post. So, what's the... Yep, it is 75 and yes, it is on a post, so it must be the right control. Now Edward will dib it, and it's time to look at your map again to find number 2. Now put the map the right way, and here we go. To get to number 2, we have to follow this path. So, following the path. Now, Edward's arrived at his control, but is it the right one? We need to check. Number 2. It's 95 and it's the northwest path junction. So 95, yes, the control is 95, so it must be the right control. Edward has dibbed it. Now to get to number 3, we need to follow this long path. So that was quick to get to that control. But is it the right control? Let's check. Number 3 is 66 on a post. But this control isn't on a post, it's 67. It's on a bench. That can't be the right control. No. So Edward runs on. And here it is. Is this it? Yes, Edward's found that it is. He's dibbed it. Edward continued his course and finally he's got to get to the finish. The finish is represented by a symbol that's two circles on top of each other. And here he goes. Yes, he's done it. He's reached the finish. And that's your basics of orienteering.